Checking the engine oil level. Check the engine oil before starting the engine or 5 minutes or more after the engine has stopped. To check the engine oil level, draw out the dipstick. Wipe the dipstick clean. Return the dipstick. Draw the dipstick out again. Check to see that the engine oil level lies between the two notches. Return the dipstick. If the engine oil level is too low, add new engine oil to the prescribed level at the oil inlet.